keeps telling me something that I can't read.
This is what's meant to happen.
We haven't taken, even touched this. This is just.
That's right.
This is just an orgy of beetles.
Yeah.
They're being very greedy, aren't they?
Look at that. There are beetles leaving because this is not enough to go around.
So they're just going to fly all over the car.
This is the footage that was required.
This is what you want to take back and show people the potential.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, look at it. This is, most of these are binoculars, aren't they?
I wonder if maybe the trails will be different.
Oh, crikey, look.
Now you've upset them.
Bloody hell.
The trail.
You know, the
yes,
mummy. This
so.
Is like the mummy returns, isn't it?
What's that one?
That's binoculars.
Is it?
You can tell them, Michael, that the binoculars have a kind of a matte finish to them. And they're a stocky thing.
Yeah.
Whereas the Taurus, which are the other small black one.
He's filming.
Okay, we'll.
That noise is not bumblebees, that's the sound of beetles arriving in their hundreds. If you look up, there's a trail of dung there, and all those things flying around are dung beetles. Can you see that? Just heaving. This is on the Vagus binodus. Would you believe this is on an unwanted organisms list in New Zealand? What were they thinking? Okay, so look, there we are. That's, what do you reckon, 24?
24 hours.
We've just looked at one that's slightly wet that was happening last night, and this is as dry as this. It's just, you can see it's just dry crumble now. All of the good stuff is underground.
Up to less than 24 hours, it's just dry, crumbled muck.
Look, and what do we say? You can't possibly have the free living stages of intestinal helminths and surviving that massacre that you just saw on the previous footage.
That's right. So, I reckon that once we get these things well established, there's going to be no need for worming.
No. I mean, the evidence today was pretty significant. What are you doing, Bernard? Are you just...
They're very fussy.
Are you playing with poos again? Are you harvesting? That's what you're doing, aren't you?
Yeah, harvesting. So take them home and develop some mass rearing procedures. Nor have the parasites. Intestinal parasites.
Now that's a bucket that's seen a lot of shite in its time, isn't it?
It is. Thank you.
Everything's okay.
It's just heaving, isn't it?
No, we don't worm anything.
Okay.
There was one